How to convert WebM to MP4. If you've ever come across a WebM video that you wanted to watch on a device that doesn't support this format, don't worry, we'll be showing you how to convert WebM files to MP4. The converter we are using here is VideoProc Converter. It is a powerful yet easy-to-use application for both Windows and Mac devices. To get started, download VideoProc Converter from its official webpage. Step 1. Launch it and go to the video module here. Step 2. Drag and drop the WebM file into the converter. Step 3. Select MP4 as the target format. If you want maximum compatibility, use the MP4 H.264 format. If you prefer to further reduce the file size, use MP4 HEVC format. Step 4. Enable high quality engine and hardware acceleration. Choose an output folder and click Run. WebM supports storing VP9 and VP8 video stream and Opus, Vorbis audio codec. VideoProc Converter can correctly read these codecs and convert your file into MP4 in the most compatible format. For power users, you can check detailed media info of your source video here. To tweak more customizable settings, click Codec option, and now you can adjust quality settings, resolution, FPS, bitrate mode, and more. In case you are interested in WebM versus MP4, WebM is an open-source video format developed by Google. It's commonly used for streaming videos on the web. On the other hand, MP4 is a widely supported video format that is compatible with most devices and platforms. That's all for today's tutorial to convert WebM to MP4. Like us if it helps, and leave a comment if you have other questions.